slipped through your horse's fingers. Time and time again. How is it possible? This is not some agent provocateur or highly trained assassin we are discussing. Gordon Freeman is a theoretical physicist who had hardly earned the distinction of his PhD at the time of the Black Mesa incident. He was in a state that precluded further development of covert skills. The man you have consistently failed to slow, let alone capture, is by all standards simply that, an ordinary man. How can you have failed to apprehend him?
I'll stay here.
Right. It is absolutely imperative that you don't take your first shot until Larry is in plain sight.
Thank you.
Cut it out, soldier. Okay, if this is the station I think it is, combat presence should be minimal. But let's not take anything for granted.